Medicine is a science and an art. But the art of medicine begins where technology ends. And that's where the good doctors excel. And science raises questions that cannot be answered by science. They're ethical questions, they're questions of priorities, questions of... So to me, they're intertwined. In my professional life, I realized I've been guided more by poets than by medical people. And I give an example. There was a Venezuelan poet who said that undoing embroideries will regress the thread. In other words, we tend to elaborate, and then you sort of lose track of what's really important. And so I give the example how when I started my career, there were thought that dementia was due to hardening of the arteries and a slow strangulation of the blood vein supply. I started looking at that, and they had all sorts of names for it, and it was really confusing. And then I thought to myself, well, this is all about just having little or large strokes. So I coined the term multi-infarct dementia. So all of a sudden, this bag of elaborate stuff boiled down to an essential term. And so I said, poor is the same. You try to get the essence of something, whether it's a thought, a feeling, an image. So I see a lot of similarities.